lust.
In translation.
Lost in translation. A light-hearted look at the use of English in Taiwan.